Hello friends, I am Surajkumar Khasbage, Assistant Professor AISSMS College of Engineering, Pune. In this video, we will see the problem based on engineering graphics. I will guide you about the fundamentals of the projection of line in this particular problem. Now get started. Problem statement is, a line AB is 70 mm long, its point A is 20 mm above HP and 25 mm in front of VP. The line is inclined to HP and VP at 30 degrees and 45 degrees respectively. Draw the projection of line AB and locate its traces. So we have given TL equal to 70 mm. Location of A point of the line AB is given, that A is 20 mm above HP and A is 25 mm in front of VP. We have given two angles. The angle of inclination of the line with HP is theta, it is 30 degrees, and in angle of inclination with VP is phi, and it is 45 degrees. Draw XY line separating HP and VP. Draw a perpendicular reference line to initiate the problem. Mark the position of A in front view, that is 20 mm above HP, and below it's 25 mm as it's 25 mm in front of VP. As we have given theta equal to 30 degrees, we will take inclined line from the locus of A dash at 30 degrees. Then we will mark the true length in front view as well as in top view, that is 70 mm, and give it name B0 dash and B0. Then we take distance equal to A dash B0 dash, that is the true length in front view, and mark it over the inclined line. We will get true length over the true inclination, and we can find the locus of B in front view. Similarly, we can take the inclination of the line with vertical plane, that is phi equal to 45 degrees, and then again we mark the true length over this true inclination in top view, and we get the locus of B in top view. Now take a perpendicular projector from the true length in front view to the locus of A in top view. So this distance is called as PL. Now locate this PL to its original position, that is onto the locus of B in top view. So we get actual top view of the line AB here. Similarly, repeat this step in order to get the front view of the line, that is the elevation length. Draw perpendicular projector from B point in top view. Now we get EL, and from this EL we have to mark it to the original position of EL, and we get final front view or EL of the line AB. The angle made by EL in front view is called as alpha, and we have to measure this angle. Also, the angle made by the plan length in top view is called as beta. So that's all of it. It's a basic structure of projection of line. You have to remind all these points and their location for solving next level problems. Thank you.